All right, caught on camo. Wild video out of Ohio where a man runs into a preschool while trying to get away from police. Look at that. Bodycam footage shows officers trying to tase the man. Yeah, look. As he runs through the preschool, ducks inside a classroom, jumps into a play area right next to a young child. Officers quickly got him into custody, got all the kids out of that school. They were safe. Suspect was originally wanted for assault and now, of course, is facing many more charges.
Wow.